Hello student, very neat Jahin, class 11 student. Yesterday we have completed the explanation and summary part of our lesson, the work from your snapshot English supplementary reader. Today we are going to see the long question answers from the back exercise. So student, take out your books, class 11 English. Class 11, chapter name birth, author's name A.J. Cronin, question long question answers. There are three questions given to you. First question, you have to comment on a doctor's said as a god. Let us see from your text. See here, this is your book, take out. Question number first. It is given in page number. See here. A.G. Cronin. What is the punching line? See the first stanza. In this excerpt from the cathedral, Andrew Mason, the doctor, newly out of a medical school, has just begun his medical practice as an assistant to Dr. Edward Penn in a small Welsh mining town of Bennilly. Means it is given by a author that the story consists of a birth of a newborn baby. The mother is in a critical condition and operation has been done by a doctor in a successful way, and the child which is born is dead. So how he saved the life of mother as well as a child. So this is our small summary. Now we will jump on a back exercise. Take out page number 70. Question number first. I have done something. Oh God. I have something real at last. This is a quotation. I have done something real at last. What does Andrew say this? Andrew is a doctor. Character, see the answer A and S, long answer. Firstly, you have to describe about Andrew. Doctor. He is a young doctor. He has completed the medical degree and this is the first test he has to face. And doctor is said as the god, because doctor saved the life of a human being. Whenever operation is going on, it is in the hands of a doctor to save the life. And this is the same similar case with a mother who is a pregnant mother and a baby is going to take place, and how he saved the life of a mother and as a child, because the child is born in a dead condition. So he worked hard. He does not lose hope. He is a passionate doctor. Every person is nurse is saying the child is dead. She kept the body of a baby into the bag and wrote in a newspaper because he is a dead body. But doctor say, where is the baby? Bring the baby. And he gave injection to mother and he saved the life of two persons. Okay. So this is the character of Andrew. The doctor is a very good doctor. Yes, question number second. There lies a great difference. You have to say that great difference of between textbook. You have to give the difference between textbook, medical line, okay, and a world of a practicing physician discuss. Means textbook medicine. Means practical life is different and real life is different. So the doctor needs to believe in a practical life. The textbook knowledge gives a direction how to work and provide the knowledge. Textbook is necessary to get the knowledge and degrees, but in practical life we have to utilize and to select a right decision at the right time. Okay, so this is the presence of mind that doctor has given in the case of that mother. The name of the mother is Mrs. Jo. Okay, Mrs. Jo family. So this is our answer. And third question: Do you know any incidents where someone has bought there? This is your own comment. You have seen in your surroundings this incident like heart transplantation done to some uncle, some of your aunt. So you can write the story of your family members or your neighbors members of same medical procedure. Okay, in which organ transplantation take? So I will explain first and two question you have to write. Third question you have to describe in your own words by finding the case. Okay, in your colony, in your neighbor, in your friends. Same organ transplantation type. Okay, thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.